WDAM 7 and Jones County Junior College salute the high school top of class for 2017. Noah Thornton has earned the title of valedictorian at Hattiesburg High School. Noah is a graduate of the Mississippi Governor School and star student. Noah is a four-year varsity letter winner in baseball and track. He'll pursue a career in the medical field. Taking salutatorian honors at Hattiesburg High is Jasmine McCullum. Jasmine was accepted into the All-State Orchestra. She has received a total of 7 academic awards. In lieu of college, Jasmine plans to become a missionary. Coming out on top as valedictorian at Stone High School is Haley Smith. Haley was senior representative of FCA and chaplain of the Lady Cats soccer team. Haley will move on to Mississippi State this fall and major in civil engineering. Taking the position of Stone High School salutatorian is Timothy Rayo. He excelled in music and was key club treasurer and then vice president. He was a star student. Timothy will major in software engineering at Mississippi State. Congratulations to the top of class 2017.